Kolkata Knight Riders booked their place in the playoffs of the Indian Premier League with a 5-wicket victory over table topper Sunrisers Hyderabad in a crunch game at the Rajiv Gandhi International Stadium here in Hyderabad on Saturday. The result means KKR remain third with 16 points from their full quota of 14 games. Rajasthan Royals, who registered a 30-run victory over Royal Challengers Bangalore earlier in the day, Mumbai Indians and Kings XI Punjab are still in the fray for a final playoff spot. Sunrisers, already assured of a knockout berth, succumbed to their third loss in a row. Electing to bat, Sunrisers managed 172/9 riding on Shikhar Dhawan's half-century as Kolkata bowlers led by Prasidh Krishna did well in the middle and death overs. KKR never looked in trouble as Chris Lynn and Robin Uthappa starred for the visitors to achieve the 173-run target. Earlier, in-form Dhawan looked in good touch, although he was dropped on 45 by Sunil Narayan off Javon Searles. Besides Dhawan, Srivats Goswami, skipper Kane Williamson and Manish Pandey also contributed with the bat. IANS report.